death without you around. And last night I felt a kick. You never saw the tears that followed it. People say I made a grave mistake. I should catch it before it gets too late. The only question running through my head is, what am I gonna say? What am I gonna say? When he gets older and he asks me who you are, should I go ahead and tell the truth or spare him the scars? Or when he asks, does he look like you or where he got his eyes? I don't want to give the answer, but I don't want to tell a lie. Does that not love us? Do you hate him? Will he come back someday? Oh, I'm scared to death of what I brought him into. So what am I gonna say? Mom's advice he just won't take. Still the question runs through my head. What am I gonna say? What am I gonna say? When he gets older and he asks me who you are, should I go ahead and tell the truth or spare him the scars? When he asks, does he look like you or where he got his eyes? I don't want to give the answer, but I don't want to tell a lie. Does that not love us? Do you hate him? Will he come back someday? Oh, I'm scared to death of what I brought him into. So what am I gonna say? Come back someday. Oh, I'm scared to death of what I brought him into. Yes, I'm scared to death of what I brought him into. So what am I gonna say? Scared to death without you around.